Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to make this design with Adobe Illustrator using one vector file. If you are new to the channel, please hit the like button and subscribe for more tutorials. Now let's start.